Welcome to spoken tutorial on biology course details. In this tutorial we will learn course description, course objective, relevance of course, course structure, content delivery format, assessment methods, textbook. Course description. This course includes the study of broadest, the most dynamic and the most exciting of the natural sciences, the study of the life itself, biology. Students will gain deep appreciation for organisms from their smallest molecular mechanism to their largest interactions within an ecosystem. It will help in refining one's skill in critical thinking, communication and collaboration, as well as role of biology in solving the problems of society. Course objectives. Journal skills and breadth. To develop the ability to think critically, to analyze, synthesize and use information to solve various problems. Scientific and experimental skills, to understand and apply the scientific methods, including formation of hypotheses, designing of experiments to test hypotheses, and collecting, analyzing, interpreting, and reporting data. To develop the ability to use appropriate laboratory or field procedures and instrumentation for biological studies. Biological skills, to develop breadth of knowledge in the biological sciences, which comprises the field of biochemistry, cell biology, ecology, evolution, molecular biology, and genetics and physiology. Relevance of course with students. It would develop effective communication skills and problem solving skills. It clearly articulates short and long term goals, which are congruent with the with your values, interests and personality. It analyzes the various problems and embraces all challenges as an opportunity for learning and growth. It helps in making one's own decision after gathering all the available facts and pertinent information of institutional knowledge, awareness of programs, resources and opportunities to maximize learning. Course structure. The following topics will be covered under the course: biochemistry, cell biology, ecology, evolution, molecular biology and genetics, physiology. Content delivery method. All the lectures will be delivered by audio-visual tutorials through Moodle. Assessment method. Students will be assigned practical assignments after each tutorial. Students will be assessed through repetitive online quizzes. For any technical support and query, please feel free to contact Dr. Harkaval Singh, email dr.harkavalsingh@gmail.com. Thank you for joining. Goodbye.